your weather forecast. As you can see, the weather map shows a very disturbing picture. And especially in Swansea, where Pat is still wearing his onesie. Yes, he has been skiving again, playing T-Rex music instead of working.
And a tattooed girl, ride a white swan that the people of a building, where you head long, baby, can't go wrong.
There'll be heavy wind and thunderstorms in Nottingham. So John better stay away from that big tree. And if anyone does get caught up in the gale force winds, just tie your ribbon around it and hang on. Meanwhile, in Ruthin, they will encounter a mix of smog, diesel fumes and very loud honking truck horns. Causing a major disruption to their normal weather pattern. But whether they're normal there in the first place needs to be seen. As not to be ill, Phil better just chill and spend more bucks on his RC model trucks. Ditty ditty da da Martin Morse code Moisey in Abergele will have disruption on his telly, as solar flares have been forecast in his area. Meanwhile, the weather for Mid Wales shows the men of Hawch singing once again, and so bringing an eerie weather pattern around the hills further north in Llandudno Junction. This will happen approximately around Zulu dawn time, but there'll be no retreat for Captain Pete, as Dotty as ever is gonna want a treat. As always, as you can bet, Moonshine Valley will be very wet. So Ted and Sandra will have to make sure their moonshine production will flow as normal, despite a high, rising, tidal, fast-flowing river.
Don't panic! Don't panic! Don't panic! Don't panic!
On a brighter, pinky note, Private Pufter will need to have his telescope fully erected over the next few evenings, as a pinky aura, balls and arses can be seen around his location, north of his Uranus. Yes, it should be an interesting sight in and around the North Wales Amateur Radio Group Forces headquarters. Good night.